The court has directed and recorded the statement of the presiding officer, in which he has admitted that he has defaced 8 ballot papers and taken the ground that they were already marked by the candidates.
The bench of Chief Justice D.Y. Chandrachud has said that Registrar General of the High Court will appoint a judicial officer and bring on record all the election papers, including the ballot papers, papers and records and video clips to this court, that Supreme Court. And he has also said that they will pursue all the ballot papers. It's unlikely that a fresh election will take place and the ballot papers will be brought to the Supreme Court at 10:30.
A very interesting one-to-one with between the Chief Justice and Anil Masi. And Anil Masi in his defense said that apart from signing, he admitted that he had put marks on 8 ballot papers, but said that these were the ballot papers defaced by the Aam Aadmi Party councillors, and he was only marking the defaced 8 ballot papers. The last date of hearing, the Supreme Court had pulled up the returning officer Anil Masi and said that the Supreme Court is appalled at what exactly he has done. It's a mockery of democracy. It's a murder of democracy.
Mayor had to resign because very clearly his election was illegal, was mala fide. The court, the Supreme Court, I had never heard the Supreme Court giving such a judgment on an election.
मैं तो 1.5 साल पहले बीजेपी में आ गया था और हूँ भी बीजेपी में रहूँगा और हैं भी बीजेपी में। खास वजह तो नरेंद्र मोदी जी की नीतियाँ तो बहुत प्रभावित हैं, बहुत अच्छे काम कर रहे हैं गरीबों वास्ते, दलितों वास्ते, सारे इस करके बीजेपी के पीछे है।
भाजपा ज्वाइन करने की वजह ये रही है कि जो हमारे नरेंद्र मोदी जी हैं, इनकी जो नीति है गरीबों और दलितों के लिए, जो ये मसीहा बनते हैं, इनके ही द्वारा मैं जो इनसे प्रभावित हुई हूँ, इसलिए मैंने ज्वाइन की है बीजेपी। मैं ये सोचती हूँ कि वो एक झूठी पार्टी है, इसलिए मैं उस पार्टी को छोड़ना चाहती थी।
एक झूठा वादा किया गया कि आपको मेयर कैंडिडेट बनाया जाएगा, लेकिन एट द एंड उन्होंने किसी और को मेयर कैंडिडेट बना दिया।